Does dog need a teeth brush? I always heard French dog is not young already, and teeth all fall out, so the dog cannot eat well. Dogs have 42 teeth, including 4 sharp canine teeth. They need to keep teeth healthy the same as us. We always say teeth pain is not disease, but will cure us. Dogs cannot say they have to suffer the pain quietly and lonely. Dental chews help clear plaque. Some are edible, some are not. I prefer to non-edible. Large piece can cause choking or lead to stomach pain. Chews are made of cow ears, beef skin, chicken skin, bouillon steaks, sweet potato, cheese, with different flavors. Safety is an issue owners should consider. Not too big. If big parts of chews are swallowed, surgery may be necessary to remove it. Not too soft. They will chew it apart and swallow. Not too small. Dogs will choke on it. Not too large. Teeth and jaws will be hurt. Treats is another product help clear plaque. Some are formulated with dalmorphinol, which assists with loosening and clear plaque. Some can build tartar shield that prevent tartar and plaque. Chews and treats all should be VOHC approved. Before buying these products, it's better to see the ingredients and instructions. Brushing is the best way to prevent periodontal disease. If dogs are too struggle with it, dental chews and treats may be the choice. There are special brush and toothpaste for dogs. They cannot use our toothpaste. Fluoride is toxic to them. Since dogs cannot rinse, their toothpaste is edible. Most toothpaste contains scrubbing ingredients. Some contain enzymes that help reduce bacteria. Brushing might not be easy. We should do it when they are happy. There is enough light. Buy their favorite toothpaste after the job, a good reward like dental treats. Once a year, see veterinarian and do professional cleaning. 狗狗们需要刷牙吗？我经常听到说朋友的狗老了，牙齿掉了，所以狗不能好好吃东西。狗有42颗牙。包括4颗犬牙，它们也需要保持口腔的卫生，和人类一样。我们经常说牙疼不是病，但疼起来很要命。狗狗不会说话，它们牙疼的时候只能自己独自的去忍受。有几种可以帮助清洁牙齿的。第一个就是叫磨牙棒。有的可以吃，有的不可以吃。我倾向于不可以吃的，因为如果他们把这个磨牙棒咬碎了，这个大的那个块儿很可能就是卡住他们的喉咙，或是引起这个胃痛。这个磨牙棒是由牛耳朵、牛皮、鸡皮，有的还有田鼠 cheese 有多种不同的口味，这个安全性是我们买这个磨牙棒时要注意的。不能太硬，太硬呢会把那个牙齿破坏。也不能太大，太大的话它咬碎了然后吞进去了，有的时候需要做外科手术来把那个吞下的东西拿出来。不能太软， 太软的话呢，它们吞下去可能又要会窒息。也不能太小，太小呢，也是会卡在喉咙里。还有一种是这个狗的零食，像饼干，有的里面含有叫薄荷醇，它可以帮助就是这个牙菌斑，松掉，然后脱落，然后清理这个牙菌斑。有的会在牙齿表面形成保护膜，就是防止生成牙石和牙菌斑。这个磨牙棒和这个零食饼干都需要 VOHC 的认可。在买这些东西之前，最好是看一下它的成分和说明书。刷牙是最好的办法。但是呢，如果狗狗很不配合、不愿意刷的话，那个磨牙棒和零食，可能就是我们可以做的。狗有它们特殊的牙刷和牙膏，它们不能用我们的牙膏，里面的氟对它们是有毒的，它们也不会就是漱口，所以它们的牙膏一定要是能吃的。有些牙膏含有就是摩擦性的颗粒，有的含有酶，可以减少细菌。刷牙是一个非常不容易的过程，我们给它刷牙的时候，要选在它们很开心的时候，然后有足够的亮度，用它们喜欢的口味的牙膏，然后刷完了还要给它们一个，就是那种，专门用来清洁口腔的那种饼干。每一年呢，还要带他们去见这个医生，做一次专业的牙齿清理。很多小朋友都跟爸爸妈妈嚷着要养一只小狗，觉得好玩又可爱，可以跟我作伴儿，跟我玩儿。但是呢，不能是养狗，不能是光跟他玩儿，事情很多。所以呢。很多小朋友是养了一只狗，然后是爸爸妈妈照顾他们的吃喝拉撒、遛狗、洗澡，还有刷牙。